Here's two quick ways to hide zero values in Google Sheets. The first way is almost like a cheat code. Just format conditional formatting, and then if the cell is equal to exactly zero, you're just going to make the text into white and the background into white, and it is basically gone. The information is still there, but it is hidden. That zero, you'll notice, is still in the cell, you just can't see it. But there's another way to do this. You can go select to your whole sheet if you want, and you're going to change your formatting to format all of your numbers into a custom format. Choose custom number format. The custom number format dialog box comes up, and you're just going to type in this. Now, it seems kind of complex, but I'll walk you through exactly what it means. But the biggest thing here is that there's four distinct areas between these semicolons. The first is zero, the second is negative zero. So that shows the first is the positive number, the second is the negative number. The third one is blank. You're not putting anything between those two semicolons, and that is what gets rid of the zero or hides it entirely. The last one is the ampersand symbol, or I'm sorry, the at symbol, and that is what makes the text look like text. So the short version is just copy and paste this code into your custom number format dialog box, hit apply, and it hides all of those numbers for you again. You'll notice again, they're still there, they're just hidden. So if you're looking to change this, you can do it that way.